Today, the CDC could sign off on Pfizer's COVID-19 booster shot for children ages 12 to 15. A CDC advisory panel is meeting to talk about that decision today. It comes after the FDA expanded eligibility just a few days ago. The goal here is to bring down COVID cases among adolescents as they are all going back to the classroom.